Assalamualaikum to everyone. Okay, nama saya Nur Anira binti Syamsul Johari. Saya merupakan Sekretariat Kebudayaan Perundangan dan Etika sesi 2020-2021. Okay, pada video kali ini saya akan share sikit tentang EOS and priorities. Korang mesti tertanya-tanya apalah kaitan EOS and priorities. Apa benda lah dia nak cakap ni kan? Korang dengar dulu. Dia penting tau untuk kita sebab EOS merupakan young people, iaitu orang-orang yang berumur macam kita dalam lingkungan 15 tahun sehingga 24 tahun. So basically youth refer to young people with two things. First is attitude, second is the age of individual. Youth describe energy, exuberance and freshness of young people. So basically youth is a phase where young people waking up their mind to a real world that they are going to face when they fully become adults. Priorities as a youth has three types. First, personal. Second, interpersonal. Third, psychological. Let's go for the first one, which is personal. Personal priority includes education, job and future. Let's take a very very easy example, which is my close friend. My close friend Im wants to be a millionaire in 20 years from now. He start to learn about business. He learn day by day and hard working to improve himself about business. So we can see that personal priority will lead someone to success in their life. Next is interpersonal. Interpersonal priority such as family, friends and relationship. But let's focus on friends and family. Why we need to prioritize our family and friends? You wanna know why? Because diorang merupakan your number one supporters whenever you are, wherever you are and however you are. Diorang akan sentiasa support. Maybe some of you guys didn't know how to create a really good bond with your family and friends. What you can do is you need to spend a very good quality time with your family. So dari situ korang akan create very good bond with your family. Same goes to your friend. You can do the same thing to your friends. So lama kelamaan korang akan biasa untuk prioritaskan family korang and kawan-kawan korang dulu. Last but not least is psychological priority. Psychological priority are two things. First, love. Second is ego. I don't want to talk about love because it's very very common, which is you receiving love from family, friends and your partner. I would like to talk about ego. What it means by ego? Ego is a person's sense of self-importance. Actually, ego is not really good for us. How to lower your ego? First, you can do is saling memaafkan dan melepaskan. Maksudnya, lepas kita maaf, kita tak perlu simpan dendam. Dendam tu yang akan membuatkan ego kita lagi tinggi. We have to learn to forgive the people who hurt us and we have to learn to forgive ourselves. So, yang kedua adalah kejujuran. Everything we do, we need to honest. Kita tak boleh tipu dengan diri sendiri, kita tak boleh tipu orang. Actually, honesty provides unconditional freedom to ourselves. And lastly, is being open. Dekat sini bermaksud kita perlu terima nasihat, teguran, idea yang daripada orang sekeliling kita bagi. Mungkin kita tak nampak apa yang kita sedang buat dan apa kesilapan yang kita buat. Dengan terima teguran, terima idea orang lain, mungkin akan improvekan diri kita dan perkara-perkara yang kita tengah buat. So, I think that's all about priorities. So, what I can conclude is your faith have in developing physical and mental abilities of a person. I think that's all from me. Don't forget to watch our next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.